going to start the program with some music by Komitas. And as is, I feel, very appropriate and practical, because our lovely old piano is over there, we are tonight, or this afternoon, going to set up a very traditional position for the musicians. Normally the choir is over there. We, the alternative choir, violin and piano, are going to play from this corner. So apologies in advance for those of you sitting there, but you will hear everything. The reason why I'm there is because we are playing the arrangements that Komitas made of these songs for piano and violin. And you will hear, contrary to some very advanced versions, and the purest Armenian music. And Komitas felt very strongly about this. Something that perhaps during the decades some composers and arrangers went off the rails with. So it's interesting to hear the beautiful realization of our folk songs by Komitas. I just want to add, I will announce each song before we play. I want to add that these songs, which we love, were collected by Komitas from the villagers. And on one occasion, I think it's worth remembering that when he notated the songs in the morning and the afternoon from the various villagers, in the evening he sat down with them and he said to the first girl, "Now, this is what you sang at 10 o'clock this morning. Is that correct?" "Is that correct?" And the girl said, "Arsur, what are you worried about? A distinguished man like you worrying about what a peasant girl sang this morning?" "I don't remember. And anyway, tomorrow I'll sing it differently." So music was part of our everyday life, for happy occasions, for working occasions, for grieving. And our best singers in the villages created these songs as they went along. So what you have is the snapshot of Komitas on a particular day in a particular village, and done in a very, very pure account.
Thank you.
optimistic song for us.
Thank you.
very, very short, but with a beautiful piano accompaniment.